Hey everyone, welcome to One Zentangle a Day, day 24. Today I'm showing you how I do the Zentangle pattern striping and also trying out what the author calls a tangulation of the pattern pepper. It looks more like a tangulation of poke root than pepper to me, but I'm no expert. Plus, I suspect maybe this page of the book missed editing because it incorrectly calls the pattern mocha mocha. Wait a minute, was this section edited by autocorrect?
Thank you.